Okay, good evening everyone, and today video I'm going to show you how you can change your YouTube language on your Sony Bravia Smart TV. For example, you can see on the TV screen now there is a language that I really don't understand what's that language. And if you want to change it back to English, first of all you need to go to the setting on your YouTube app. And you need to go all the way down until this logo here. Until you reach that logo, press the right button. And then you need to go one by one, each manual. Okay, let's go together. Okay, until you can see this logo here, and you will see this pencil edit, and you just need to press the right button and select on it. And now you can change the language to another language that you want to change. So we just want to find English, and we need to go all the way down until we can see English. Here we have English India, English UK, English US. So I select English US. And then we just need to confirm once more time, select the upper button. And after that, your YouTube app is refreshing once time, and you will see all the language is changed back to English. Okay, your language has been changed. Press the left button and we can see all the manual is get back to English. Okay, and if you want to change it back, just do the same method. And that's it. That's all for today's video of how you can change the language on your Sony Bravia Smart TV. And thank you everyone for your time watching this short video. And I hope to see you again in the next video. Bye bye and have a nice day.